Giant lobster is caught off the coast of Massachusetts. The owner of the Scituate Fish Market bought this 18-pounder earlier this month, but instead of selling this lobster, he's going to release it back into the ocean. Owner estimates it's about 75 years old and could have sold for at least $100.